Of elections, Brenda Snipes calls it quits. The embattled Broward County official submitting her resignation today after wrapping up the recount.
Now, Snipes has been at the center of controversy here during the election as well as the recounts. NBC6 reporter Laura Rodriguez live in the newsroom right now with the story. Laura?
Well, after 15 years as a Broward County Supervisor of Elections, we've received confirmation from attorney Bernadette Norris Weeks that Dr. Brenda Snipes' resignation is effective early January. Now, given this time frame, it's likely Governor-elect Ron DeSantis will appoint a replacement.
See you guys.
The controversial Florida recount is over, and the embattled Broward Supervisor of Elections is on her way out. An attorney for Dr. Brenda Snipes confirms Snipes submitted her resignation effective early January. Hours before the resignation, Snipes spoke to reporters about the recount process.
Well, one lesson that I learned is that it's a big operation. Well, I just learned it. It's a big operation, but there are some things that need to be tweaked on all sides in terms of the processes that make up elections.
Snipes was appointed by former Governor Jeb Bush and has won re-elections ever since. The 2018 election was not the first time Snipes was under bipartisan scrutiny. In 2004, Snipes said 58,000 absentee ballots were lost. In 2016, her office illegally destroyed 6,000 ballots after they were counted, but a judge ordered them to be preserved. In 2008 and 2010, there were no issues. This year, protesters called for Snipes to step down, and lawmakers called her incompetent. On Saturday, she said her office misplaced more than 2,000 ballots. 2 days after the 2018 election, as the recount loomed, this is how Snipes reacted to the mounting pressure.
What's your name?
Dan with NBC. I was here on election
you
night.
You were the one who turned me into a witch.
You say I turned you into a witch?
I'm worse.
How did I turn you into a witch?
Did your presentation.
And this morning, Snipes was asked by reporters if she was concerned Governor-elect DeSantis might suspend her from office. But she said her attorney advised her not to answer that question. In the newsroom, Laura Rodriguez, NBC 6 News.